What's up, guys? In today's video, I'm taking you on a storm chase to the south of France. It's one of my favorite places to kite, and I'm going to be hitting Grisson and Parc des Dosses, otherwise known as Le Cat. It promises to be sick. There's a super good forecast, and some really cool things are going to happen in this episode. And I'm going to try and do the biggest front roll I've ever done on video. I don't want to suck my own dick or anything, but I think I can do the biggest front rolls in the world. We will test that out, and I invite anybody to challenge me on that. All right, day one of the storm chase here with the homies in Grisson. Vintage guys, eh? Started on the 9, ended up getting on the 8, pretty powered. I started out honestly being a little bit afraid because a couple of weeks ago I crashed a kite loop board off late back roll, and it was a pretty scary crash, hardest one I've had in a while. Guess it knocked the confidence out of me. But I feel like today I started to get that confidence back, and wow, that was a lot of fun. But I'm deciding to save myself for the next few days. So we're gonna train now, a little bit of calisthenics, keep the body moving. And tomorrow, gonna hit Barqueres. It's gonna be sick. Meow.
A quick break to say thank you to the Surfr App for sponsoring this video. The Surfr App measures your jump heights and more using your smartphone. One of my favorite features is that you can see scores dropping live straight after the kite lands, anywhere in the world. The possibilities are endless with smartphones. Download the free app today using the link in the comments.
I'm here with Tristan Hatu, the founder of Lords of Tram. Looking at the forecast for tomorrow, how strong do you think it's going to be at Barqueres?
45, 50 gusts. Yeah, and especially in Barqueres and special magic gusts at, you know, on the corner.
Yes.
When everybody jumps.
Alright guys, so I stayed up until 3 a.m. last night editing my latest Just a Tip Tuesday, How to Spin, you should check it out. And I'm heading over to Barqueres, gonna have a sick session. I believe it's like 40 knots plus over there. And yeah, tough balancing the life of like a vlogger, kiter, and a businessman. I mean, I've got to do work just like many of you guys. Anyway, let's hit it. I just arrived at the spot, but it is looking stormy out there. Ebro!
Bang, bang.
Back. You guys don't believe that. sure, guys. I'm exhausted. I just ate a fucking fantastic poke bowl. I'd hardly eaten any food today. I've been kiting so much. And the guys in my mastermind, the guys I give remote coaching to, I gave them a call in the water. I was like, dudes, it's so good. I gotta stay kiting. And they were just like, go for it, Mike. So sick. Thank you so much, dudes. I love you guys. And yeah. Wow.
Good morning, guys. Just woke up from a heavy night's sleep. My body is feeling absolutely wrecked. Wow, just 2 days in and I'm destroyed. Oof, need to keep kiting more so I can stay fit. Anyway, I'm gonna make a protein shake now. Then I got a meeting with my assistant and then I am going to do some yoga. And I've spent the first hour of my day on my phone in my bed. Who else does that? What a waste of time. I need to be strict with myself. The rule is no phone in the bed. Pro tip with protein shake. Put the water in first. Otherwise, a protein shake sticks to the sides. And there's two. Guys, you need this stuff. Hardly any of us are getting enough protein with our standard diets.
All right, got a little bit of work done, did a little bit of yoga, and now we're gonna go sesh. Alright guys, second session, pretty windy, pumping the 8, and yeah, sunset session, let's get some golden footy.
Viento que viene de la montaña, viento traenos la claridad. Viene de la montaña, viento, traemos la claridad. Viento, que viene del mar. Viento que viene del mar, viento tráenos la libertad. Vuela, 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 vuela con nosotros. Vuela, 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 vuela con nosotros. Viento viene del desierto, viento, tráenos el silencio, viento, que viene del desierto, viento, tráenos el silencio.
So beautiful out here in south of France. We're at the spot Grison, just endless beach, no people around, and just feeling very grateful. What an amazing sport this is. This is Octave. He's a guy I've been coaching for a while. We never met before today, and he's just kiting super well. He's in my advanced mastermind, and I gotta say, I'm having so much fun coaching that dude, and he's shredding.
Man, well done, it's going super well, super well.
Well done. Last loop was perfecto. We'll show it to you.
Proper landed kite loop. One that like really to catch me.
Bro, amazing.
Man, but the squat is
sick,
just amazing.
Much like, better than the other squats, eh?
Yeah. Just beautiful with the clouds and everything.
It's like, it's so much smoother as well. So much steadier wind. I wonder if this camera records English or if everything comes out French. Eh?
Perfect.
I just want to share one little lesson that I've learned in life. No matter how it's going, there's always a bright side.
Even if it's going really, really shitty, there's always a bright side. And the trick to happiness is gratitude. We just gotta be grateful. I'm not saying I'm always happy, but it certainly makes things better to just be grateful for how fucking amazing this life is. Anyway, without further ado, let's go and send it. So, I'm here in my Big Air Kite Shop, and I've got four prizes to give away today. First of all, we're giving away 100 euros of Big Air Kite apparel to Ivan Klein for the highest jumps in the Storm Chase, 100 euros to Xavier Kane for the sickest trick, 100 euros to Stefan Nilsson to say thank you so much for providing me with some awesome clips, and the last prize could be yours. All you've got to do is sign up to our monthly giveaways by heading over to bigairkite.com/join us. It's like anus, but with join instead. Meow. The end que viene de la montaña, viento.